my name is Patrick Lee, and my topic is about addiction. Addiction is a worldwide problem, and that's just to say the least. People have been addicted to things ever since humans came into existence. Just like how a caveman might be addicted to killing tiny rodents in his spare time, we might be addicted to cell phones or smoking. These days, you might find videos about people spending tons of money on video games, or about fake news such as vaping if the news says smoking. Who knows what people will do when they're addicted to something. There are many reasons as to why people get addicted to things in the first place, such as peer pressure, trying to look cool, and more. Most of the time, people get addicted to drugs and smoking by peer pressure. For example, there's a particular story that sparked my interest about a girl named Savannah who took her first drugs at age 10. Both of her parents were active addicts for drugs, and the mom acted more like a teenager and a friend than a mom and was always giving the girl pills. Both of the parents abused her physically and verbally, and she was so depressed that she got away from it all by abusing herself even further by taking more drugs, smoking weed, and even to the point of cutting herself. One day, at age 13, she went on a rampage and brought loads of drugs in daytime and did them all at a park. She went into the bathroom of the park because she felt like she was going to have a seizure because she took too many. This is when her whole life changed. She looked at herself in the mirror to find a monster with sunken eyes, cuts all over her body, and black and blue with bruises everywhere. So, at this age, she was already 15 and getting treatment at the hospital as well as going to a therapist. At first, she was asking him questions such as why he even cared and to leave her alone. Then, as 3 years went by, she started listening and answering his questions, and at age 18, she finally got out of the hospital. Now she is living a happy life with her boyfriend and is waiting for the next big thing in life to happen. Now, this girl did what most people couldn't. She was able to quit her addiction, which is a big task. Getting to quit your addiction requires a lot of patience and dedication. So, this girl was taking drugs. Drugs affect the reward system of the brain, and the system responds to feelings of pleasure by releasing the neurotransmitter dopamine. Drugs take control of the system by flooding the system with large amounts of dopamine, which is what causes the high or intense excitement when taking drugs. Our brains are wired to make sure we repeat healthy activities such as eating and exercising and mixing those activities with feeling good. So when dopamine floods the system, our brains are wired to the thoughts of wanting more drugs because it makes us happier. However, after repeated drug use, the brain starts to adjust to the flood of dopamine, and neurons begin to reduce the number of dopamine receptors or simply make less dopamine. However, this brings us to the question, are there positive addictions? The answer is yes. There are many positive things that you can get addicted to, such as cooking, dancing, knitting, and more. Addictions are usually referred to being addicted to smoking, drinking, or all those bad and negative activities. However, these activities are healthy, effective ways to settle down after a long, hard day, which is why you can get addicted to them. These addictions can provide a pleasure that other things can't. William Glasser, the author of Positive Addiction, says that these activities can strengthen us and make our lives more satisfying. They enable us to live with more confidence, creativity, happiness, and a much better health. So just know that in this world of chaos, there will always be a positive side to everything. Addictions can cause you to do things that you've never dreamed of doing before. Most of the time, people don't even know that they are addicted to something or simply deny the truth. So it all comes down to one question and one realization, and then you will know that you will need to stop. Thank you.